coming this summer. It's the motion picture that changed America. Saving Private Ryan, the re-release, where the word Nazi has been changed to persons with political differences, and all the guns have been replaced by walkie-talkies.
Rob Schneider is a somewhat popular comedic actor who seemed to have it all. Until one day, he came across a pot roast, and his life changed forever. Now he's sharing his body with an 8-year-old boy, and he's about to find out that being 8 ain't so great. Rob Schneider is Kenny, rated PG-13.
And now for your feature presentation, the classic re-release of Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back. In this version, the
word is
changed to Harry Potter. The entire cast has been digitally replaced by Ewok.